Hello, I'm Commissioner Dick Barzano, President of the Port of Tacoma Commission and co-chair of the Northwest Seaport Alliance. I want to welcome you here today to the Northwest Seaport Alliance 2021 State of the Alliance. We are moving ahead in 2021 after navigating the many challenges that last year presented to us. While we wish we could all be together for this event, we are excited to share with you an update on the Northwest Seaport Alliance and even more, share our North Star Award winners, two key partners who are doing exceptional work in moving cargo and implementing environmentally sustainable practices within our gateway. 5 years ago, our two ports, located 32 miles from each other, came together in an innovative, first-of-its-kind partnership, forging a bond of the marine cargo operations of both the Port of Tacoma and the Port of Seattle. The Northwest Seaport Alliance has dedicated itself to serving our customers' needs across the Pacific Northwest. At the inception of the Northwest Seaport Alliance, we set our course on investing $1 billion in the first 10 years. Here we are, 5 years later, and between our two ports, we've made more than $500 million in infrastructure investment in both Terminal 5 in the Seattle Harbor and Husky Terminal here in Tacoma. We're right on track. These investments are serving our gateway today and long into the future, provided the needed capacity for continued cargo, volume, jobs, and economic growth for our next 5 years and beyond. You know, it was over 50 years ago that I took my first job on the waterfront, and I can tell you things have changed, but nothing like we saw in 2020. It's brought unprecedented challenges, but as the year's difficulties heated up due to COVID-19, we saw the very best of our gateway come to life. Our Northwest Seaport Alliance partners, labor, the trucking community, our short haul and class one rail partners, warehouse companies, and many marine terminal operators stepped up to ensure that our cargo moved safely and efficiently throughout our gateway. We owe a special thanks to the men and women who reported to work each and every day in light of the global pandemic to keep our gateway moving. I want to give a special shout out and a thank you to my brothers and sisters from the ILW, Locals 19, 23, 22, 52, 98. Your steadfast commitment to our gateway and quick implementation of safety protocols kept our workers safe and ensured our terminals remained open and operational. Our gateway is an economic engine for our region, and with courage, strategy, partnerships, and most definitely hard work, we rose together. And in 2021, we are forging ahead.
Our break bulk volumes were up 18% last year, and 292,000 metric tons of cargo. That's so heavy, it's like moving 4,600 elephants through our gateway. In 2021, we're forging ahead.
Being the apple state, our gateway exported 241,000 apples last year. That's enough apples to make 30,000 apple pies. That's some delicious cargo. In 2021, we're forging ahead.
Our gateway handled nearly 600,000 rail lifts this year. In containerized cargo, that's enough containers to go around the world more than 5.5 times. Think about that, 5.5 times. In 2021, we're moving ahead.
Last year, more than 10 million square feet of warehouse space was added near our gateway. That's more than 173 football fields of space helping to move valuable cargo around our region. In 2021, we're forging ahead.
Our gateway is the number two U.S. port for refrigerated cargo exports. Last year, our gateway exported 1.2 billion pounds of frozen potatoes. That's enough potatoes to order 97.8 million fast food French fries. And who doesn't love French fries? In 2021, we're forging ahead.
Hello, I'm Port of Seattle Commission President and Northwest Seaport Alliance co-chair, Fred Fellman. The Northwest Seaport Alliance is an innovative and collaborative initiative in which our two ports have shifted from competing with each other to working together for the creation of one Puget Sound Gateway. Over the past 5 years, we've concentrated our efforts on sharing the costs and benefits of building the infrastructure that increases our capacity to compete in the global marketplace, including containers and break bulk to roll-on, roll-off vehicles. The construction, operation, and maintenance of these investments continue to benefit the entire region's economy. Our gateway is a key connector for importers and exporters locally and from around the country. We're creating living wage jobs while working to minimize our impacts on neighboring communities and the environment. Working with state and federal agencies, business partners, and community organizations, we're reducing our carbon emissions by investing in shore power and clean trucks on our terminals. We're also restoring hundreds of acres of aquatic habitats in Elliott and Commencement Bays. We remain committed to these environmental stewardship programs and are undertaking new efforts to help assure commerce and killer whales can coexist. With 2020 behind us, the Northwest Seaport Alliance remains focused on our core principles: best-in-class service and strong partnership across the supply chain that enables cargo to move efficiently throughout our gateway. 2021 brings a new set of challenges that we're positioned to overcome. These initiatives, along with our modernized terminals, have enabled us to have new service strings to call on our gateway and ensure our customers can get their goods to market. We're very proud of our team and excited for the new opportunities that lay ahead of us this year as we continue to make strategic investments for the future. And you'll see in today's program that the Northwest Seaport Alliance is dedicated to its partners, poised for sustainable growth, and are looking forward to success in the 2021 and beyond. Together, we're building back better.
Hello, I'm John Wolfe, CEO of the Northwest Seaport Alliance. We are glad to share with you today an update on all the good work our gateway has accomplished and is looking forward to in the coming year. Speaking about forging ahead, 5 years ago, the commissions of the Port of Seattle and the Port of Tacoma came together and formed a unique port partnership with the formation of the Northwest Seaport Alliance. This is a great example to us during times of industry disruption and uncertainty. We can lean into new and innovative solutions that set the course for a bright future. I want to recognize our commissioners of both the home ports for their forward-thinking leadership. Today, our alliance remains strong and is growing. 2020 was a very unusual year navigating the uncertainty of the global marketplace. I am proud to say that our terminal operators, the longshore partners, along with our staff, specifically maintenance, security, and operations, transitioned seamlessly into a remote and socially distanced work environment. I want to thank our labor partners, members of the ILW locals within our gateway, for your quick response to meeting safety protocols, which help keep our gateway operational and efficient. Our team has leveraged their skills and technology to keep partners informed of operational developments across the gateway. We remained focused on keeping both international and domestic cargo moving and ensuring our ports remained open to trade, which is essential for our region and economy. I also want to thank our own team. Your focus on meeting the needs of our customers and ensuring that we continue to deliver best-in-class service during this past year has been inspirational. You've walked side by side with our customers and helped facilitate exchanges between supply chain partners to ensure goods were moved to the right place at the right time. Last year, in 2020, it was a story of two halves. The first half of the year showed decreases in volumes as COVID-19 trade wars presented uncertainty across the entire supply chain. By mid-year, container volumes began to pick up as we found ways to successfully navigate through the pandemic, and volumes returned. By quarter four of 2020, our gateway volumes had rebounded, exceeding volumes of quarter four in 2019. The Northwest Seaport Alliance handled 26.7 million metric tons of cargo last year across all of our lines of business. One of the strengths of our gateway is the diverse mix of cargo that our customers handle, from international and domestic container cargo to bulk and break bulk cargo and automobiles. Our gateway is equipped to serve the various types of cargo handling needs of our customers. As we turn to 2021, we see a new set of opportunities. We are well positioned to help relieve congestion being felt at other ports along the West Coast, and we have excess terminal capacity, being one of the few gateways in North America with plans to bring on additional cargo terminal capacity in the near term. This provides our customers with the unique opportunity to increase their cargo volumes through our gateway with little concern about terminal congestion. Some of our customers are already taking advantage of this competitive advantage. We are excited about welcoming
3 new weekly ocean services to our gateway in the first quarter of this year. One High Lines announced a new service that will be calling Terminal 18 in Seattle with a first port of call. This service provides direct connections from Asia to the Pacific Northwest, which will reduce import transit times and increase loading options for our export community. CMA have started a weekly service that calls at our Seattle Harbor and provides U.S. importers with a reliable, fast transit alternative to congestion at other West Coast ports. And finally, Zim Lines announced the Southeast Asia E-Commerce Express, which will provide expedited Trans-Pacific service calling Husky Terminal at our Tacoma Harbor. We are also excited about the creative service solution with the implementation of the Minot North Dakota New Rail Service. Through the partnership with the BNSF and the Minot Area Development Corporation, this new service offers our export customers a fast and reliable rail service to move their agricultural export products from the upper Midwest to our gateway and beyond to markets in Asia. While our gateway is performing better than some of the more congested gateways in North America, we are committed to work beside the terminal operators, the trucking community, and our importers and exporters, and our labor partners to find innovative solutions to address the growing congestion problems. Our operations service center and customer service team are committed to delivering a seamless and worry-free best-in-class service. Whether that is managing our waterways, improving the road and rail network efficiency, or supporting terminal operations, we stand ready to help. Our team has remained closely connected to our partners, holding webinars with them throughout the year, highlighting terminal operations and cargo opportunities. We really cannot thank our partners enough. Moving millions of tons of cargo each year requires a team effort, and we are proud of our team here in the Pacific Northwest. I would be remiss if I did not call out a specific win we had this year when it comes to federal regulations. For many years, our gateway has insisted upon the need for reform of the harbor maintenance tax. We have faced inequitable distribution of these funds for decades, receiving only about a penny of every dollar of HMT revenue generated at our ports. This past year, the Water Resources Development Act was passed by Congress, which included a provision to ensure we receive an equitable ratio of dollars from the Harbor Maintenance Tax Trust Fund. Our gateway has a lot to be proud of this past year. The Northwest Seaport Alliance team has more to share about the recent initiatives that are growing our gateway. Here to tell you more is our Chief Commercial and Strategy Officer, Ms. Tong Zhu.
Hello, I'm Tong Zhu, Chief Commercial and Strategy Officer for the Northwest Seaport Alliance. The Northwest Seaport Alliance continues to forge ahead with critical infrastructure to build container capacity and operational efficiency to grow volumes in the gateway now and into the future. In 2018, we identified Terminal 5 as a strategic terminal for our Seattle Harbor and has embarked on a significant modernization effort to make it one of the premier container terminals in North America. Big ship handling capability at the improved terminal will allow our gateway to service even more of the increasingly larger vessels cascading into the Trans-Pacific trade. The additional capacity and on-dock rail from Terminal 5 will help grow our volume of imports to the Midwest and support increased agricultural exports critical to the region's economy. At full build-out, Terminal 5 will have 185 acres, 8 superposed Panamax cranes, and 2 deep water berths capable of handling 2 ultra-large vessels simultaneously. The terminal will be equipped with a beautiful on-dock rail yard, 1,500 reefer plugs, and can handle up to 1.3 million TEUs. We're making this investment alongside our partners from the private sector. Together, we're committing almost $500 million for the project. We're super excited for for the first phase of the project to be finished at the end of this year, with the second phase to be completed at the end of 2022. Bigger vessels require deeper water. We have been working with the Army Corps of Engineers for some time on a project to deepen the waterways in Seattle. I'm pleased to report that we recently received approval and are forging forward into the design phase. This project will take our water depths to 57 feet, making it one of the deepest harbors in North America. When we look to our Tacoma Harbor, we have already made significant investments at Husky Terminal and is working on a similar deepening project that will also bring the waterway depths to 57 feet. The investments we have made at Husky in a reconfigured berth, 8 new superposed Panamax cranes, and most recently, the completion of our truck gate complex at Lot F have increased capacity in our gateway. The additional lanes and RFID readers for truck queuing at Lot F will reduce street congestion near and around our Tacoma Harbor and improve overall terminal efficiency. The Northwest Seaport Alliance is actively supporting the completion of the Puget Sound Gateway project. These highway improvements will reduce congestion near and around our Tacoma Harbor by streamlining State Route 509 and State Route 167. Improving freight mobility is key to expediting movement to cargo from our Eastern Washington exporters and connecting cargo arriving at our terminals with distribution centers across the Puget Sound. We care deeply about the environment and have made good on several environmentally sound commitments to help our communities and nature thrive in the long term. To achieve our environmental goals, we cannot do it alone. By working together, we can reduce multiple types of emissions across our supply chain. The Northwest Seaport Alliance helps drive the economic vitality of our region, making these strategic investments in our terminals and freight network will help expand our gateway's cargo capacity, make the supply chain greener and more efficient, and bring more economic and job opportunities to our region. Here to highlight one of these key partners and recognize the recipients of our Northwest Seaport Alliance North Star Awards are our 2020 Managing Member Co-Chairs.
Hello, I'm Peter Steinbrook, Port of Seattle Commissioner and Northwest Seaport Alliance 2020 Co-Chair. It is my pleasure to kick off our North Star Awards honoring two companies for outstanding achievements in our gateway. The Northwest Seaport Alliance created the North Star Awards in 2018 to recognize and honor customers and stakeholders for notable contributions to the economic and environmental vitality of our region. As 2020 Managing Member Co-Chairs, Commissioner McCarthy and I had the privilege of chairing the North Star Award Selection Committee. Our awards were originally scheduled to be presented during our 2020 State of the Alliance Breakfast event. However, due to the global pandemic, we were unable to give proper recognition and celebration to our winners. And so here we are with the long-awaited announcement of our North Star Award winners. Today, I have the honor of introducing our Environmental Stewardship Award, which recognizes businesses that promote environmental sustainability and demonstrate a commitment to the natural environment. Selection of the award winner was based on the implementation of measures that support the continued health of our environment while promoting trade and economic development. We are pleased to have so many partners that are committed not only to economic vitality, but also to environmental sustainability. Of our many standout nominees, we want to recognize one honorable mention. Our environmental sustainability honorable mention is to the African Chamber of Commerce. The African Chamber of Commerce, under the leadership of President Peter Gashuru, has played a critical role as an advocate for the Pacific Northwest trucking community. They have been a crucial partner to the Northwest Seaport Alliance on the launch and implementation of our Clean Truck Program. Today, Marine Terminal International Container Operations are 100% compliant with the new engine requirements, in great part due to the hard work and support of the African Chamber of Commerce. Now let's get on with the show. The 2020 Environmental Stewardship Award goes to SSA Marine.
SSA Marine has deep roots in the Pacific Northwest, starting their first cargo handling operations in Washington State in 1949. Passionate about productivity, SSA Marine makes purposeful investments in their people, practices, and environmental sustainability. SSA Marine has implemented multiple programs to reduce their impact on the environment. At Terminal 18, SSA Marine converted all yard lighting from traditional high-pressure sodium bulbs to LED. This conversion has resulted in a 1.2 million kilowatt-hour reduction in energy consumption. Their commuter benefits program helps reduce traffic and associated environmental impacts. The commuter benefit program alone removes 157 tons of CO2 emissions annually. The Northwest Seaport Alliance is proud to name SSA Marine the winner of the 2020 Environmental Stewardship Award.
We at SSA Marine would like to thank the Northwest Seaport Alliance for this Environmental Stewardship Award. It means a great deal to our company and to our employees, who constantly strive to identify and implement pragmatic sustainability solutions. Being good stewards of the environment is important to us. We not only work here in the Pacific Northwest, but we also live here. This is our home. We want to do what we can to keep this one of the most beautiful places in the world. We want to thank the Northwest Seaport Alliance for this recognition of our efforts and this terrific award.
Hello, I'm Port of Tacoma Commissioner John McCarthy, co-chair of the Northwest Seaport Alliance in 2020. In addition to our Environmental Stewardship Award, the Northwest Seaport Alliance recognizes one business whose activities have grown cargo volumes in our gateway and spurred economic activity for our region. We chose the name North Star for our awards because of its symbolism as a bright light in the night sky. This light acts as a navigational beacon for mariners, and the companies receiving the North Star Awards have been a bright light for our gateway, inspiring others with their innovations and initiatives and helping to set a course for the long-term business and environmental success of our region. The second North Star Award we are giving today is our Cargo Anchor Award. Our selection of the award winner was based on two main criteria. First, the company's estimated impact on marine cargo volumes, and second, their effect on job creation from a business activity or initiative. Our gateway is proud to have many exceptional partners that are increasing cargo volumes and jobs in our region. Among our accomplished nominees, we want to recognize our honorable mention, Northland Services. Northland Services is a subsidiary of Linden, and since 2003, Northland has provided barge services to more than 200 communities in Alaska, as well as a bi-weekly barge service to Honolulu, Hawaii. Northland Services operates the domestic barge service at Terminal 115 in Seattle and has recently extended its partnership with the Northwest Seaport Alliance. Northland Services investments ensures that the Terminal 115 facility remains active and efficient, bolsters export volumes of cargo through our gateway's international container terminals, and strengthens our regional economy. And now, I am proud to announce the winner of the Northwest Seaport Alliance 2020 Cargo Anchor Award, McMillan Piper.
At McMillan Piper, we thrive on innovation, constantly thinking of new solutions for the most unique problems. By connecting the dots from start to finish, the final pieces begin to fall into place, and the picture becomes clear. We are problem solvers. MacMillan Piper.
Hello, my name is Mark Miller, and I'm the president and CEO of MacMillan Piper. On behalf of all of our employees, including office, warehouse, teamsters, casuals, and contractors, I would like to thank the Northwest Seaport Alliance for the great honor of being selected to receive the North Star Cargo Anchor Award. Started in 1969 by Jim Piper, MacMillan Piper has become a well-recognized and trusted name in the transloading industry. In 1990, MacMillan Piper was purchased by Jim's son-in-law, Steve Stavala, and Jim's daughter, Patty Stavala. For the next 29 years, Steve led and grew MacMillan Piper into the nationally recognized company that it is today. In 2019, a new chapter of family ownership began, and the Miller family will carry on the tradition of honoring the past while leading the growth and success of the company well into the future. I want to thank Jim Piper and Steve Stavala for the foundation that they have laid. Without their leadership, without our loyal customers, and especially without the dedication and hard work of all of our employees, we would not be here today. This award is dedicated to the amazing employees of MacMillan Piper, both past and present, that have made this company so special. Thank you again for the North Star Cargo Anchor Award.
It is our partners, like the North Star Award winners and you, who play a significant role in helping our Gateway achieve our goals.
Despite the challenges of 2020, our Gateway proceeded during the pandemic with an even greater commitment to our customers, labor partners, and the environment.
More cargo means more jobs. New infrastructure means greater efficiencies. Better customer service means goods are getting to the market to support the families across the Puget Sound and the Midwest.
We're implementing sustainability practices that ensure our region's beautiful but fragile surroundings are available for our children and grandchildren.
Together we navigated the uncertainty of the last year, and it is together that we will forge ahead, making 2021 not only a year of recovery, but a year of success. Thank you for joining us here today, and please be safe.